Princess Leonid, this is no time to be taking off work.
I'm on a mission, the most ennobling and satisfying of all human endeavors, love.
Love? You? What do you know about love?
If you had seen him, how like Adonis, tall and slim, I was faint with joy just being close to him. His supple fingers stroking the pages of his book. Oh, what pleasure he took in his beautiful book. Oh, Corinne, you have scarcely begun to imagine all of the charms to be found in the form and the features of Agis, that's his name.
Why go to all this trouble? You're the princess! Just take him by force.
No, Colreen, I want a husband, not a hostage. He's been raised here by his aunt and uncle, two ferocious philosophers. He needs our help.
I think we need some backup here.
Colreen, this is my mission. My mission of love. I would do anything for him, anything, I swear. Give up food and water, shave off all my hair. There's not a thing that I am fearful of. I would do anything, anything for his love. The pyramids to bits, desecrate a shrine, take a vow of chastity, become his concubine, jump off a cliff and push a cop to shove. I would do anything, anything for his love. No one ever told me love was anything like this. Massive threat to life and a dozen mountains, launch a thousand ships, bring down Olympus, all of the above. I would do anything, anything for his love. Come on, Corinne, let's start the maneuvers.
So explain to me why we're putting on trousers.
Women are forbidden in this garden, so I'm disguising myself as a student.
Why? I gotta tell you, no man is worth it. I thought you knew that.
No one ever.